The two ovaries are part of a female's reproductive system. They are two oval-shaped organs found in the pelvis, on either side of the uterus, also called the womb. They look like large almonds. The ovaries have two important jobs. They produce eggs and female hormones. Each ovary contains thousands of follicles, which contain the early stages of an egg plus layers of cells around it. Every month, several follicles start to grow. However, only one follicle reaches full development. Here, you can see the fully formed follicle pushing out against the wall of the ovary. A surge of hormones causes this follicle to break open and release the egg. The egg is swept into the open end of the fallopian tube, where it travels to the uterus. This process of releasing an egg from the ovary is known as ovulation. This happens once every month as part of your menstrual cycle. The ovary's other job is to make two female hormones called estrogen and progesterone. These hormones control the development of female body characteristics like breasts, body hair, and even your body shape. When a woman goes through menopause or the change of life, her ovaries stop producing eggs and make less hormones.